Decompressive craniectomy. Excision of part of the skull. This procedure is used to treat elevated intracranial pressure that is unresponsive to conventional treatment.